It starts gradually because it's not...
Okay, what's the first year and how much do you get?
It comes in about, you know, probably about 2016, and it ramps up.
Okay.
Should he not have known those numbers for a debate like that?
Well, I'm sure he does and did.
Show me the tax revenue.
From 2015-16, we're back into surplus, and by 2021, we've paid off the debt year faster than
what is
than
the
national.
First year that you gain any additional revenue from your tax switch, and how much
I
is
think
it?
I think it's about 2016-17. Again, I don't carry all those
figures
in my head.
Well, it's 2018-19. Yeah. It's a long way off, isn't it?
It is.
So did he know the numbers? Did you know the numbers then?
Well, some of those questions were numbers that had been previously released by us in our tax package.
Gough's memory fade on the same issue continues.
And what I said, let me finish this.
Sure.
It starts slowly. It starts with, 20, 50 million or whatever.
The fiscal framework had been prepared in advance of our savings launch, so we knew what the numbers were back then.
Yeah, I've got it right here.
Do you know without looking?
No, I'll give you the figures just to make sure I've got it.
Yeah, it's 78 billion.
Had he seen the numbers?
Yes, he was of course aware of the numbers.